And Facebook says it has shut down billions of fake accounts this year. 5.4 billion accounts were removed, but the social media giant says millions likely remain. The company says as many as 5% of its monthly users are fake, despite its best efforts to catch more fake accounts the moment they're created. The revelation highlights some of the challenges social media companies face ahead of the 2020 election.